it's Johnny. I need some of your merchandise. How soon can you get here?
Leave it with me. I'll see you soon.
There you are, Johnny. I got enough shit here to get me some serious time. Looky, looky here.
Terrence, you never cease to amaze. Oh yeah, here we are. Safe travels, man.
Don't cause too much trouble, John boy.
What up, Johnny boy?
Hey, Malk.
It's all good. How them problems you were having work out?
About the same as your bike.
What? You need to be easy, funny man.
Yeah, lighten up.
Oh man, shit, you think you got monster nuts. You know what? Pull them out. Roll with me right now.
Oh yeah?
No doubt. There's some serious cats on the other side of town looking for a race. And this ain't no pussy-ass polite race either. We gonna be scrapping all the way. So what's up? You in?
Yeah, I'm in. But you won't be if this hot import breaks down before we get there.
Man, shit. Keep up with me now, Johnny.
Yeah.
Everybody get lucky once in a while.
I was lucky to be born in the US of A, dude. I was lucky to be born after the invention of penicillin and the internal combustion engine, but that there race was pure skill. So long, buddy.
Peace out.
Who it is.
Hey.
How you doing, tough guy?
What's your problem?
I told you not to get too fucking clever.
What? Oh, you gotta be kidding.
Start walking. Downstairs.
Okay, I'm going.
That's right.
Gentlemen?
What the fuck is going on here?
Fucking hell! Stop that shit, asshole!
Anything yet?
Nah.
Burn him again. Where's my fucking stuff? You see, genius over here would rather get creme brulee before he dies. Hopefully you ain't so stupid. Where's my stuff?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Fuck you! What are you, fucking death? Where's my fucking stuff?
I don't know.
Who do you think you're bullshitting?
A bullshitter?
That's funny.
You're gonna have to cut that shit out, Ray. It's not fucking cool.
I fucked Ashley, my friend, and now I'm gonna fuck you. Where's my fucking stuff?
Fuck off, Ray.
Go ahead.
Drop the fucking gun, goon!
No!
I'll cut him!
No.
Back the fuck up! Back up!
Go ahead. Go ahead! Go ahead, run like a couple of girls! Billy was right about both of you. Backstabbing fools. God, I got guys in every corner. Where you gonna go? I'll see you later!
I gotta go talk to Ashley.
I'm gonna go get the fucking brothers.
Okay, we're out of here!
Calculating.
Yeah.
Hot damn, baby girl. Your friend Ray ain't so friendly.
Johnny Kane, you're all right. I'm sorry, Sweets. I think Ray sent some guys after you.
Of course he is, baby. Thanks for the heads up. Meet me outside the house, okay? I'll be there if I'm still walking.
I'll wait, baby.
Clay, Matt, what would you do if you had an unknown number of mobster hitmen on your tail?
Shit, I'd call me, then I'd lead those suckers over to, Kanicki Avenue, baby. Then I'd hope to hell my friends was waiting for me.
Turn right. arrived.
What's going on?
I'm sorry.
For which bit?
For everything. He told me everything. Me and Ray ain't friends no more.
Yeah, me and Ray neither, sugar.
Johnny, I got some bad news. Jim, he ain't...
Oh, no. Oh, man. Not Jim. Fuck this. Angus is crippled, and Billy gone insane. Now Jim's dead. I guess that's what they call payback.
You got me.
I don't got you. Crystal gotta got you, babe.
Johnny, I'm gonna quit.
Yeah, and I'm an idiot believing in your bullshit all this time.
It ain't your fault.
It's my fault I'm a fucking moron.
I'm gonna go to rehab, straighten myself out. Anyhow, he told me you wouldn't get hurt. I wouldn't have done it otherwise.
Yeah? Well, why shouldn't I kill you?
Why bother? I'd be better off dead. But Johnny, Ray ain't the problem.
What are you talking about? Are you telling me that a backstabbing mob guy who wants to kill me ain't the problem?
It's Billy.
Ugh.
See, it's Billy. Ray, it turns out that Billy was trying to poison him against you, and now apparently Billy's going states. He's gonna blame you. I'm sorry.
Well, what now?
You gotta get someone to help you. Maybe that congressman.
Maybe. We'll see. Go on and get out of here.
I love you, Johnny K.
You're speaking a foreign language to me now, lady. Now get the fuck out of here.
I'm not in the mood to do any killing for the supposed elite today. You're gonna have to get your own hands dirty, Stubbs.
Oh, spare me the lectures. This is important, Jonathan. Important enough for me to come down from my ivory tower and rub elbows with you blue-collar types on the wrong side of the West River. Meet me at your clubhouse. I drink single malt.
We sell quality weapons, and we know how to use them. See you again, shooter!
Something deep inside the